Empire holds all the Mendoza capital north of the border. Little old grandmothers walk right by their blood money every day. Hidden in plain sight, Hector says. At least 100 million in black cash. What you're gonna do is go in, control the crowd, get into the vault without the alarms going off, then set a fire and film yourself doing it. Hector wants it that way.
Alright, okay. Seems like this is what I need to do. Burn the cash or something.
Okay, folks. You go in, breach the vault with a thermal lance, burn the money, and remember to film it. Hector needs the footage to show the world and, well, for our own safety. I'd rather not piss off the cartel. Okay, time to burn some money.
Alright, let's get in.
Okay, take a walk. I'll wait here. I'll be ready if things go loud.
Let's
ready up.
Do this. Hopefully I can just sneak in.
Okay, great. I've got that thing to the vault door.
And get to the vault. Alright. Oh, God.
I'm getting tired. Don't listen to me.
Yeah, I understand. Okay, no, that seems fine.
Come on, let me bag your corpse. Can I bag him? Uh-oh. Did I not bring any body bags? Oh, it's because I was carrying that. That's why. This is gonna be a stressful one, ain't it? Let's just hide it somewhere there. Alright. Hopefully I can... Is there any security cameras? Oh. Was gonna inevitably happen. Let's make sure that
everybody down.
Wait a second, key card.
Cops are here. We're about to get our hands full. That should do it. You can place the drill now.
All right. Thank God.
More cops on the way.
I got that.
Stay down, everybody! Stay down, people!
Alright. Let's just hope for the best.
Get ready for action!
Alright. But this should be more than enough.
Sir, it's gonna be here any second.
Let's unlock this door as well. That might come as a useful escape method. Alright. How long am I? 5 minutes. Let's at least round up all the hostages. Let's round up everyone into this room so that I can have some leverage
Down on the ground.
Oh god. Sorry.
Good luck, everybody.
But there's a lot of civilians. That's why I'm moving them. Come on, Jane. Oh my god, no. Those stealth guys. Oh my god. Try and move the hostages in here.
Right now. You gotta do something about it.
Come on, get the program and get in here.
Get down now. A shield.
If you look at it, I kill the kid.
Alright. Oh god. Come on.
Follow
me. Okay. Pick your
butt up.
We're going to this room. Oh no, it's not on these guys.
You're busting up real bad.
You're coming
oh
back.
My god, these guys.
I got it. Civilians that remain on here. The rest have been rescued. I need these two as leverage.
The cops are retreating!
Alright. Let's cause them some damages by.
Hit those there. He's dead.
Bang that down.
Okay, the cops. They just stepped up their efforts. Time for units
oh,
incoming.
Oh, right. They're sending in more of the big guys. That's not a good thing. They
trying to poison us? Really? Like the gas didn't last very long. Hopefully that'll be a sign that things can be fine. Hopefully. Oh my god, there's so many. I don't even have a lot of stuff. Of course. Let's restart this. Come on. Oh, they're taking that room. Well, let's just stay in here. Does that mean... Oh, yep, they definitely gassed that room. They're gonna rescue the other civilians. I've got to get at least one of those other ones in here. Move it. And you stay here. Maybe I can get by. It's gonna be too hard. And they already rescued the other one, yep. God damn. Well, let's keep the last one as leverage.
Alright. Most of it is marked anyway. The feds would be all over us.
Alright, so burning cash. Alright. Interesting. Let's move that hostage further into here. Come on. Can here. There we are. Look at that money gone. It's all disintegrating. Them out. Oh, look at that money burn. And they said about 10 million is in here. How much is that? Of that 10 mil. I would assume quite a bit. Warning, long boring section up ahead of lockpicking. You can unlock these things. I see.
Alright, they're retreating!
Wow, never seen anything like that. Now, don't lose your advantage, guys. Okay, enough money making. Take the recording and make a run for it, unless you want to hang around for more loot.
I think I'm good. That recording gets it all. You know, you want all the proof. But really, it's just so I can get more money.
Stay down!
Alright.
Stay down!
And this is to pay off any of the debts I may have accumulated. I need to make up some money here and there.
yourself.
Let's make sure to check all these. More. I'll be able to pay for my debts this way of killing all those people. I still have a few over here that I've thought about. With these guys on my back. What the heck? I have no idea what that was. All right. I'm almost paid off. Hopefully I've paid it off, but I got like 100,000 in like debt. There's so many of these lockers. Come on. Oh, another one. Press. There you go, Wolf. You can have that fun. Hopefully I'll find more loot and stuff. Let's see. Now on K. This should be fairly close to me making up for it. Yes, I know that the recording, I need to make an impression. And the more money that burns is the more money that's,
there's a taser!
Used for the recording. So the longer the recording, the better it is for me. At least that's how I think it'll go. Oh, hopefully I'll be done with this soon enough. It's just junk. I did see some metals though before. Those metals might have actually had some value. I guess I only have so much room, so I have to take the really valuable stuff.
A taser, chingado!
Oh my god, this is a just endless hopefully I'll get close to the villains by all this effort. I mean, I think they would. No. Of course. Protecting me. They get down to me. This mission is done. I should probably leave now. Oh, I still have my chance.
Now focus on getting things done.
Situation is degenerating. Oh my god. Is on scene now.
Command wants a sit rep. Please report ASAP.
I should probably put my tank down. That might help out. Yeah, probably. But it's nice and calm at the moment, so it's not wasted just yet. Alright, let's get this done with. I can't afford to be downed another time. Yeah, I can more mails, but it doesn't seem to matter. Alright. It looks like there's a stack here. I won't be able to pick it up. Alright. And that is all of it. That is every last cent, basically. Let's head out this way. Oh, never mind, there are snipers.
Sniper down.
Oh my god. Get out of here, I need help. I really don't have the help.
They can't take us down!
Hey Wolf, come with me! Move it! Follow me! Quickly!
Come on, you guys. I'm so close to death right now, my vision seems almost gray. That should be enough money. Yeah, let's go.
We're in the clear.
Alright, that should be more than enough.
Mendoza crippled, and we're about to get paid. Nice burn, folks.
Alright, so whatever I collected was really worth it. I should have gotten that extra money, but I was too close to death.
You are exceptionally gifted. I am not disappointed.
Oh, that sounds like a good compliment. I might finally get this into closer to the League of Villains. Dallas, is it? Yes, son, I'm Dallas. We wish to talk to you. What for? It was suspected that there was a rat. Luckily, it seems like this problem might have been dealt with. Alright, so we've seen your successes recently and how much money you've been making. Yes, I've made quite a lot. We want you to help us out. The League of Villains have got a very special task for you. And then, if you are successful, you can join our league, the League of Villains. Okay, what's that? Well, the only thing that matters to us, robbing the White House, of course. The White House? I don't even think I'm ready for that. You will be in time. You will be with some more practice, maybe. We will see you later, Dallas. Alright, robbing the White House. That's how I'm going to be able to get into the League of Villains, and they are real. My doubts have been luckily not validated, so I've got to rob the White House, huh? This has got to be one of the hardest places to rob, and why am I even getting? Am I destroying something or doing something else? I don't even know yet. All I know is I will hopefully succeed in this robbing, hopefully. I don't even know, but I guess I just have to get better at doing this whole robbing thing for now. To be continued.